Put that down, please.
Okay. I'm listening. I'm listening very, very quietly.
Just read it.
Yeah. Okay, I'm listening. Edward.
Edward makes a play as a star outfielder. Remember when they were playing ball in the field?
Mm-hmm.
You and the player to your right each roll a dice. If you roll the same or lower, the challenge is completed. So if you get the same or lower, you win.
Okay, so you have to roll one too, because you're to my right.
Yeah. So if you get the same as me, or if you get lower than me, you win.
Oh, well, that would be easy. I have a 1 in 5 chance of going lower than a 6.
There you go.
So see, that was actually guaranteed, because when you got that 6, I can't go any higher. So I could either get a 6 or go lower, and I still would have completed the challenge.
Listen, this is your second part.
It was guaranteed. I couldn't lose.
Listen.
Okay.
What is the name of the Port Angeles bookstore Bella visits?
I know this.
The Port Angeles bookstore that Bella visits?
Mm-hmm. Isn't that
the one where she goes for her school books and she finds out the vampire books are there?
She goes to the Fort Knox books.
No.
No. What I meant to say is
Okay, do you have a story card? You're allowed to use one story card. Do you have any story cards in there to help you?
Uh-huh.
Draw another card or something?
Yeah.
Raven, please.
Yeah. I have story card here.
What does it say? Choose a player that is in scene 1, 2, 3, or 4 and move him or her to any space. Okay, no, this isn't going to help you. I'm saying a challenge card.
Challenge?
You may hold on to this card, use this card to add or subtract, treat any dice roll you have, or play other story cards in that turn. What's this one? Choose an opponent, steal a story card at random from that player. And what's that one with the red car on it?
It's a truck, yeah. Story card.
You may hold on to this card. Use it at any time to add one additional space to your movement. That doesn't help you either. Okay, well, you failed, so you have to wait till next turn.
Wait, I meant to say, what was the answer to that one?
The Thunderbird.
That's what I meant to say, the Thunderbird and Whale Bookstore. Of course. Oh, okay. Right on the tip of my tongue.
Okay, my turn. Okay, scene 1, 2, and 4. I need scene 3. I have to go backwards. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, what does this say? First beach. Draw one card, add 1, 2, and a human dice. Okay, Brian, shut up. It's 2:00 in the morning. Those people are sleeping. Have some fucking respect a little bit, okay? You're so noisy.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are. No, they're not making noise. We never hear them. It's you that makes noise with hammering, yelling, squeaking, jumping. Let those people be, okay? I mean, even nice people have enough. Okay, why am I taking a card? Someone's supposed to read one for me.
Come on. I can read one for you.
You know what? I'm done. I'm going upstairs.
Wait.
No, I'm done.
I'm reading it.
No, I'm done.
Fight our kind before. Plot challenge. Vampire. Are you White Cross or blue? You're White Cross.
I'm done.
Okay.
I'm so done.
Here we go. Bella and Edward staring.
I've been asking people for half an hour to play properly and.
Bella and Ed.
I lost my patience with you. I'm done.
Bella and Edward stare into each other's eyes a lot. Turn to the player on your left for a staring contest. If your opponent blinks before you, you complete the challenge.
No,
okay, so
you picked them, you peek. How could you not tell us?
Deborah, you and me are supposed to have a staring contest.
No, I'm done. I told you. I don't have patience for this. You might think it's funny.
Okay, let's go.
But I can only take so much bullshit, and then I'm done.
Okay, wait. My eyes are getting.
Next time I won't ask you to play this.
I think I won.
Play some other game. Go ahead, win. I don't give a shit anymore. I'm done.
Good night, Deborah.
I don't play with kids a full round.
Are you mad at me, though?
Both. You and Raven. You guys are fooling around and joking and taking pictures. Play.
Love you.
Jump. I love you, too. I'm going to bed.
Good night.
Good night.
You still love me, right?
Yes. No. I just don't have patience for this. I'm preserving myself because I get angry when I'm trying for half an hour to play this game. It's just not serious enough for you guys, so I'm done. I'm not going to sit here and watch you guys take pictures of each other and laugh.